Welcome back to the channel, guys, and today I am gonna give you guys an overview of Nvidia GeForce Experience. So if you don't know about the Nvidia GeForce Experience, it is a software that comes with Nvidia graphic cards. So let's get straight into it and check it out. So this is the overview of software. It comes with your GPU installation disk. On the first option, we have the games button. It shows all the games installed on your system. You just have to manually search for game if you have installed them on different disks. And then the software picks up the game automatically. Now the best thing about the software is optimal settings option. You can optimize your games right from here. It will automatically adjust the settings according to your graphic card performance. Right now I am having a Counter-Strike 1.6, and that's an old game. It is actually 16 years old game. My brother still plays that game. Next, I am having a Far Cry 4. On the top side, it shows all the details about games, what setting it is having and all that stuff. And then we have the button to optimize settings. One click and we are done with the settings. Now you don't have to adjust the settings according to your graphic card. The software automatically optimizes settings according to your graphic card. And below that optimize, it shows some picture from the game. I think the software used some kind of module to adjust settings of the game. Another game I am having is a GTA 5 and the crew. And in GTA 5, this is the settings that are pre-settled. And when I click optimize, the settings will change automatically, and as you can see, everything is on high settings right now. Moving on to the next option is the drivers window, where we can install new drivers and stay up to date with the drivers. Next option is my rig, where it shows all the components of your build like it is showing here. GPU is GTX 760, Intel Core i5, 8GB of RAM, 1920x1080 resolution at 60Hz. Running on Windows 10 Pro. Below it we have some other options like game optimizing settings, game streaming using Nvidia Shield, and next one is the Shadowplay. We'll talk about it next, and then the virtual reality stuff. The LED visualizer is the best option in this. It is a great option. We can change the LED effect on GPUs. My GTX 760 isn't having LED, but yeah, I can change LED effects on my GTX 970 Amp Edition. Moving on to the next, we have the Shield option. Using it, we can stream our games direct to TV, but for that we need a Shield device and a great internet connection. And the game will run on your PC too, and it will broadcast to your TV or projector. Next is preferences, where we can change settings and all that stuff. Now quickly jumping over to the best thing about this software is Shadowplay. What Shadowplay basically does, it records your gameplay. Now you don't need Fraps and other software to record your game for YouTube videos. You can record your games with Shadowplay easily. Let's take a quick look at the options. We can turn on the option to start recording from this button. And basically what it does, it turns on the option to record video. But to record video, you have to turn it on by pressing Alt plus F9. We can change modes from this menu. The shadow time, quality of recording and how to record audio. We can add a camera view while recording and the status indicator and the FPS counter. And we can change the place where actually all the data is saving. We can change microphone option to always on and push to talk. Basically we can change pretty everything according to our needs. And the best thing about this software is while recording, the video doesn't lose FPS. While gaming, I can play Far Cry 4 at 60 FPS while recording. And I don't have a third party software. Nvidia is allowing us to do so. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like, make sure to drop a like or sub, and I'll see you guys in the next one.